everybody. Welcome to another Rex Riff Friday. Let's do the song Attention Please by Whitecross. This one's really hard for me to play, so we're just going to play the song first and then we'll talk about it afterwards. All right, here we go. Yeah, that's bit how it goes pretty much. There's just basically the two parts of the song. And a couple things to talk about. We've got the main riff here. And this has a lot of the thumb note in it. And for me, that comes from, I used to listen to a lot of old Ritchie Blackmore stuff with Deep Purple and Rainbow. And that's kind of his influence on my songwriting, if you will. So that's where that comes from. So pay attention to that thumb note. The other thing is, we've got this riff, which is a really hard riff for me personally to play. So I used to do it with a metronome and just practice to try to work it for speed. And so, of course, you know, I write it into the song, right? So I can, you know, create something that's like next to impossible to play. So every time I play the song live, I have to really work up to it, and it's quite a challenge for me. So that's my little Rex humor, you know. It's like I do that to myself all the time. I box myself into a corner, so to speak. And then we've got the ever-present pinch harmonic. Pinch harmonics, they're all over, and if you practice, you really have to practice just to find the right spot on the string. It'll come out every time if you do it exactly right. So, and that's the thing, it just takes a lot of repetitions to get into it. So that's it for the song, and we can get into all of this in our Skype guitar lessons together. And don't forget, we've got the next Rock Academy coming up. You can get more information on how we can get started in Skype lessons. And also, if you want to come to the Rock Academy, that's all on the website, rexcarrollmusic.com. So drop me a message there. Love to hear from you. Leave a comment below. Love to read the comments too. Thanks a lot, everybody. Have a great week. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.